this episode, we'll turn all our attention to the machines and people that power up our world. It's going to be loud, electrifying, and badass. This is Mighty Jobs, powered by Volvo Penta. This is Solvesbury, a small municipality with a population of around 18,000 people. But once a year,
Sweden rock!
Rock fans from all over the world double that number, with around 35,000 daily visitors to this four-day rock festival.
This is a Volvo Penta-powered genset, which helps electrify this festival area.
Inside, we'll find a D16 engine that puts out 650 kVA and 520 kilowatts.
In layman's terms, this generator can power more than 1,400 light bulbs. But one just ain't enough. This festival needs 9 of them, with a combined maximum capacity of 4.2 megawatts. To master all this power, Sweden Rock has the right guy for the job.
This guy is an electrical mastermind who's been working on this festival for 12 years. With more than 1,200 kilometers of cable to keep track of, Jimmy basically needs to be an electrical wizard to make it all work.
So you must have encountered some pretty strange situations in this job over the years. What do you think has been the weirdest problem you've had to solve?
I think it was the last time Kiss was here, when they used a little bit too much confetti.
Confetti?
All the confetti went straight into the air intakes and blocked the radiators. We had to reduce the power on one generator. It was almost boiling. So.
Okay, so you weren't up there like vigorously pulling confetti?
Yeah, we did. We had vacuum cleaners and everything.
Okay.
Without this guy, we would be history. Doesn't matter what the rest of us do, because without the power, without these, we'd be history. We wouldn't have anything.
Kind of a big deal.
He's really important.
I love generators.
Damn right.
So not everyone gets this kind of access at a rock festival, but we do, thanks to this guy. What's your favorite thing about working at a rock festival?
It's like a family when you're here. It's like we've grown together that much. Everybody takes care of each other. We all really, you know, everybody enjoys working together. And the love for music is immense. This is the biggest stage we've ever had in all the years of Sweden
Rock.
Ever, so far. This baby can hold 90 tons on the roof.
So that's like the equivalent of 40 cars that could be dangling from the ceiling.
Much.
Holy smokes. So tomorrow, 35,000 rock fans will be entering through these gates. Let's hope that Jimmy and all his electric power are ready by then. Good morning. How's it going?
We have a problem with
the overlap for the generator. Hi, Lacey. We just need to fire one generator up before we do anything more. So if you come with me, they're overloading the stage. So
they overloaded the stage? Yeah. That sounds serious.
Yeah, I think it's pretty bad.
Is this something that happens a lot?
It shouldn't happen, but we're just going to take this online with the other ones.
And what happens if that happens during the show?
It will be a blackout.
Oh, wow.
If all the generator trips out, then we lose all the power to the stage. So.
Wouldn't be a very popular guy then.
You have to escape from here if that happens.
Do you have a getaway vehicle waiting for you?
Yeah. Oh, Niklas, it was okay.
Crisis averted pretty quickly then.
Yeah, for now.
For now.
Yeah.
So we're standing here at the entrance. Thousands of fans are about to rush in.
Yep.
Are we ready?
We're ready. Festival's ready. This is one of the biggest moments of the festival. You're going to feel it. We're ready to roll.
The next big thing that we can expect to see on the big stage next year. So I just found out that I might get a chance to go up on this stage, which makes me feel a little bit nervous. I've never been in front of 35,000 people before. How do you guys feel?
Yeah, it's okay. It's a bit,
this is like old school for you.
Yeah.
It's like.
Hey,
Lacey! Hey,
Lacey! Can you scream for me? Sweden Rock!
Woo!
like you nailed it in the electrical department. Thank you so much for showing me around the last few days.
Thank you, it was nice to have you here.
I definitely think your job falls into the mighty category.
I hope so.
Yeah!